Hey, what's up guys, this is everybody from SockTweaks back with another video. Today I will show you guys how to use picture in picture mode of YouTube for free in your iPhone. First and the easiest way to get PIP mode from YouTube directly is by having a YouTube premium account. But if you don't have premium account, don't worry. There are other ways to use YouTube picture in picture mode for free. I have made videos on this. There is a Safari method. Then you can also use shortcut app by scripting method to get YouTube PIP. Then there is an app called X.app by which you can use YouTube picture in picture feature for free. Like this, in this video I will show you guys another app by which you can use PIP mode. But before that, subscribe to the channel to stay up to date with iPhone latest features and updates, and press the bell icon so you don't miss any update from us in the future, and it will also help our channel to grow. Now, to use YouTube PIP mode for free, you need to download this app in your iPhone from App Store. App is called PIP. With the help of this app, you can play videos, picture in picture mode and ad free from the YouTube app. The app interface is easy to use. Here you will get the instruction also on how to use PIP mode. There are three ways you can watch videos in picture in picture mode in your iPhone. First is just paste the URL of the video that you want to stream from any website you like. Next we have YouTube one which we want. So just close this and go to the YouTube app. Then tap on share of the video you wanna watch. After that, just slide over here and tap on these three dots. Then scroll down, you will find watch video in PIP mode with PIP videos. Just tap on that and it will start playing video in picture in picture mode. Like that, in a few seconds you can play any video you want from YouTube in PIP mode. Also, you can listen music in background with the help of this app. Just put the video in any corner or lock your iPhone. You can still enjoy music in background. And the last is the Photos app. That is, directly from here you can play any videos from your Photos app in PIP mode just like that. So that's how you can enjoy YouTube music in background, and this is by far the best alternative way for you guys to play any video you want from the YouTube app in picture in picture mode in your iPhone. So that's all for the video guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comment what do you think about this app. Thanks for watching. I hope this video was helpful. Subscribe to the channel for more iPhone videos. Now, I will see you on the next one. Peace.